Fasting, mashallah. But he's keen to say declare of Shahada again here in the mosque. So mashallah, we are accept. So come on. Salah, please.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
La ilaha
illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Abdul,
wa Rasulullah. I bear witness
that
there is no God but Allah. And I bear witness that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him,
is a servant and messenger of Allah.
Allahu Akbar.
You have parents, as you know. You like parents to become Muslim also. MashaAllah. You started into it. The story, I give you a story of Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu that will motivate you. Sahabi Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu became Muslim. And he has a mother, he's the caretaker of the mother. He's a very lovely boy of the mother, serving her so nicely. At the present, he's something, she's not Muslim. She refuses, she doesn't accept. He tries again, she accepts. She refused. One day you are little bit of, you know, a question mark become Muslim. She was a bit angry and upset. She started, you know, seeing at the Prophet Sallallahu himself. So horrible. I was so heartbreaking. And he started crying. He could not bear anymore. Then to the Prophet Sallallahu to see him. He's crying. What is it? Prophet said, what happened to you? He said, that's good. He said, my mom, Ya Rasulullah, O Prophet of Allah, cannot you make dua, prayer to Allah, that she becomes Muslim? And then Prophet raised his hand, Allahumma ahdi umma Abu Hurairah, wa bani hidayah to Abu Hurairah's mother. MashaAllah, he did this prayer for his mother. Now Abu Hurairah is very confident, very hopeful, very optimistic. He came run back to home, see what is happening at home. And he came and he's knocking the door. Can I come in? She said, stay out. Stay a few minutes. He said, I can hear she's having shower. Noise of the shower. Then she opened the door and said, Abu Hurairah, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. You pray to Allah, oh Allah, I want to speak my tongue from his prayer. Please Allah help me. Okay, inshallah. Yeah, that's it.